Okay, here is a one-off video of a computer that you probably won't see again, or you maybe won't see in a while. This computer, it's a custom-built computer. It's from 2006. It's not in my channel description. It's not mine either. That's it there. It's a custom-built computer from 2006. But if you're wondering why it's sitting next to the Compaq and the Asus CV4X Aegis there, it's because I had to repair it for someone. And while I'm at it, I might as well boot it up and put it on YouTube. So the specifications of this computer is a Intel Celeron processor running at 2.6 gigahertz, 512 megabytes of RAM. I'm not sure how big the hard drive is, but I think it's a 160 gigabyte hard drive, and it's got Windows XP Professional Service Pack 3 on it. And here's a CD-ROM drive. There's a CD burner drive. It's just covered up by a panel. There's a floppy drive. I'll just put the camera. You can see the power button under this little flap here. Let me just move the camera closer. Under this little flap here, not sure if you can see that under there, there's two USB ports and headphone and microphone jack. Alright, so let's see this booting out Windows XP. So, I had to repair it for someone. That's why it's just sitting in my testing area next to the Compaq, where the custom-built computer from 2000 usually sits there. And if you're wondering, I do have a. Oh, I'm not sure if you can see, but just grab it. I have a network set up. All these computers, the Compaq, not this one, the Compaq, the Asus CV4XA, and the ThinkPad are all joined to a work group I've created. The ThinkPad connects wirelessly, of course, but the other two I've got Ethernet cables and everything plugged into a router, so that's good. Okay, so let's turn it on. It does boot up a bit slow, so let's turn it on. It's XP Professional Service Pack 3. Not sure if you can hear it, but the hard drive is going crazy at the moment. It's a loud hard drive, which I like nice loud hard drives. Tells me you don't have to look at the little light all the time. You can if you can hear it working, it's working. That's a good thing about noisy hard drives. I love them. Also, I just like the technology that's in them anyway. Classic. Okay, I'm just gonna go into the administrator account. So we type in administrator. I think, yeah, there's no administrator password set. I won't set one because I'll stuff up the computer. It's booting into administrator. I do have speakers over there. So I'm not sure if you can see that little red light. I do have speakers over there, but don't think they work. Does take a while to start up. Oh, because it's never logged in before, that's why it's taking so long. I do use this computer sometimes when I go to a certain person's place. Well, I used to anyway. Now I just take the ThinkPad there and I use my ThinkPad instead. So I don't need to go on their computer, I can just use my ThinkPad, connect to the internet, and yeah. Before I got the ThinkPad, I couldn't do that with the Asus C340C. You can't just take a desktop to anywhere. Now, saying... Okay, no thanks. Okay, let's see the specifications. Oh, what's this? Exit. Don't want that. Open the start open the start menu. My computer properties. Windows XP Professional version 2002, Service Pack 3. This is the home and computer. Intel Celeron CPU 2.66 GHz, 2.67 GHz, 448 MB of RAM, physical address extension. I don't know what physical address extension means, but it has 512 MB RAM. 64 MB is being used for the onboard S3 video card. So, let's shut it down. There we go. And that's it. Oh, shit. So that's custom. That's a custom built computer from 2006. As I said before, it's a special video. You won't probably won't ever see it again. Thanks for watching. Comment, rate, and subscribe.